on another fall exploration here in the Triangle. Today we're at Spring Haven Farm in Chapel Hill.
Yeah, they've got goats, cows, horses, pigs, donkeys, you name it, it's all here. We're gonna meet them, we're gonna treat them, and we want you to come along with us.
Hey, buddy. Hi. What's happening? Excited to talk to Cullen today here at Spring Haven Farm about all the stuff they have in store this fall. Thank you so much for having us out today.
Thank you for coming out to the farm.
Absolutely. So tell me what fall looks like here on the farm.
So fall is one of the most beautiful seasons here. As it gets a little cooler, the drive down the road will start becoming very colorful. Leaves will start changing. And of course, it'll open right out onto the farm itself where we have all of our animals roaming around. Of course, all of the larger animals have to stay in their pens where you can go and visit them. But we have plenty roaming around, including all of the chickens and a few turkeys who are very friendly and always like to meet new people.
Whoa! Oh my goodness. So tell people, what do you guys do every fall? How do you celebrate the season?
So I think everyone's favorite thing about the fall is, of course, October and Halloween. Mm-hmm. We have a very big Halloween event where we do carving pumpkins with goats.
Very cool.
You go into the pasture with them or out of it if you want less interference with your works. And you can carve your pumpkin and leave the mess here where the goats, pigs, and other various animals will enjoy what you leave behind.
There goes all our hard work.
So again, tell me how you guys are keeping this farm operating and welcoming visitors during this health crisis.
So we used to have many more people here at once, but we have cut our population down to a third, only 50 people here over the 10-acre farm. And that helps keep everyone spaced out. We've tripled our hours to compensate for that. And we're doing all right. Everyone's had a really fun time here, and we're still able to stay open, so it's best case for everyone.
That's very exciting for you guys and great for the animals to get all this great interaction and some extra loving from the public, right? They're loving this attention.
We were closed for 2 months and our animals were incredibly sad. They got no pets, no extra hand feeding. They were quite despondent when a car drove by and then kept going.
Listen, we're the host of this show, okay? You don't get to steal the spotlight. So tell people, how can they find out more about your hours and all of this stuff that's included while they're here?
The best thing to do is to go to our website, springhaven.farm. That's not .com, it's .farm. And just go right to the website. We have all of our events, hours, and days, usually up to about a month out, right on the website itself.
All right, perfect. Thank you so much again for having us. We are having a great time out here today.
You're welcome. Thank you for coming out.
Oh man, what a blast we had today feeding all the animals. My favorites were the goats.
Absolutely, and when you carve your pumpkin, you don't have to let the guts go to waste. You can feed it to the animals right here on the farm. So be sure to check out springhaven.farm for all the details on how you and your family can get out here for a fun fall adventure.